here in the street of Taipei, inviting people for the coming event on January 5. So it is already next week. So I'm here with our Bishop, Bishop James, and her wife, and other pastors and the church members.
And you are all our special guests. Any problem you're going through, if things are difficult for you right now, come next Sunday, January 5, 2 p.m. God bless you.
We're giving up a free of hot
Panginoon Yesu Kristo, ang awit kong ito'y pakinggan mo.
January 5 is approaching.
Yes,
next Sunday, the day when God will perform miracles, wonders in the life of those who believe. Huh? Next Sunday at 2 p.m. here in Taipei, you are going to be blessed. And also in the afternoon at 5:30 p.m. Next Sunday, get yourself ready for you to go through a spiritual cleansing here in Taiwan. May God bless you.
Ikaw ang ligtas, ang kita'y papupurihan. Pag-ibig mo ay walang hanggan. Ikaw ang kalayaan, pangit ang dambulan. Sa oras mo ang kagupitan. Ikaw ang kaligtas, ang kita'y papupurihan. Pag-ibig mo ay walang hanggan. Ikaw ang kalayaan, ang pangit.
Kasi napaka-importante nitong event na ito. Inimbitahan po namin kayo na mag-attend para sa spiritual cleansing para sa inyong buhay, para maranasan nyo ang kaligtasan, ang kapayapaan sa inyong buhay na dala ng Panginoong Jesus.
Come and join us!
Hello guys! Nakabalik na kami ngayon dito sa church. Ayan po yung church namin, yung Succeed in Life Center. So, nakakatuwa dahil ito na yung last day namin dito sa church, dahil next week, lilipat na kami sa mas malaki, mas maganda, at we are so excited!
Yes! Binigyan kami ng blessing water!
Yes, guys!
Spiritual cleansing! Let's go! Lahat ay invited!
You are all welcome, guys!
Holy water. Yes. Alas dos
po ibibigay yung holy water.
So see you there, guys.
See you there.
Don't miss it.
Don't miss it. Iba niya.
See you for the new church.
2 PM.
Makikita you all.
Makikita niyo na kami sa new church next week.
Yes. More blessing to come.
Blessing.
Oh, talikod.
Ayan, talikod kayo.
Kailangan mo po yung kapayapaan.
Okay. Yeah, this is Pastor Ronyelson and Pastor Bruno.
Hello.
Yeah. Thank you, Lord. May blessing to come sa blessed day, every day.
Picture.
Ayan po ang aming church. Last day na po namin ngayon dito sa aming church. For 2 years. 2 years din kami nag-stay dito.
Yes.
2 years, oh.
Yeah. So, iniimbitahan ulit namin kayo dahil sasalubungin namin ang New Year dito sa church. So, ayan.
Sama-sama natin salubungin ang bagong taon.
Yes.
2020.
In the blessings of God.
Yes.
Salubungin natin yon.
Yes.
So, sama-sama tayo sa salubungin.
We're so excited!
So excited! So, sana maka-join kayo.
Yes.
Sa New Year's Eve.